Roxy back to centre half again by the looks of it this week. You must be used to swapping positions every week now.
Yeah, well, it was centre midfield and right back last week, so shaping up like centre half this week, which is, you know, I've done it before, so I'm pretty comfortable there now. And if Ange makes his mind up to put me there on the weekend, I'm more than happy to be there.
Are you still laughing with the boys about that header from last week? There's probably not an opportunity for you to do it again this week if you're playing centre half.
I'll go up for corners now, I think, now that I've done that. Hopefully Muskie puts me up for corners. But no, I think, yeah, the boys, I've seen the reaction from the bench when I scored. It was just all, I suppose, disbelief and funny smiles. I think, I don't know what's so funny about it, but no, it was, no, I was happy, and I suppose it just would have been better if I got 3 points, I think, on the weekend.
You ever scored a goal like that before?
Nah, I tried once, and my only other goal was try to do that, I think, and it, I don't even know what happened. So, no, I haven't. It's an easy answer.
What do you make of your season? Where are you at the moment?
Well, I think the start was pretty up and down. I think I was in and out. And, you know, I was sort of starting to put a few decent games together. I'm always trying to improve. Always, you know, I'll look at a game and there's always stuff to improve in a game, and always wanting to improve myself. And, you know, I went through a patch where I was playing and, we lost those 3 games in a row. So you're always asking yourself questions, and you know, you come into training and, you know, you have one bad session and, you know, the boss might not be happy and you can be straight out. So it's, you know, you're always on your toes. And you know, I think from where I started pre-season to now, you know, it's been a big change. But you know, I'm always just trying to, like I said, just trying to keep improving.
And what about the team?
Well, I mean, I think the last couple of games we've executed reasonably well what the bosses wanted. And you know, I think if you think from the last time we went up to Brisbane, the result then to now, it was a lot more disciplined performance. And you know, we still want to go out there and win games. You know, we're away again this weekend, and we want nothing less than 3 points. So it's, you know, I think the team's, you know, moving in the right direction and building momentum towards the finals.
What do you make of Sydney FC? Because they're pretty poor away, but at home they seem to be very good.
They've only won 6 or 7 at home in a row. So it's, you know, it's interesting. Like when we were up there last time, they were 2-0 down, and you know, a couple of great goals by Nabu sort of got us back in the game. So it's, you know, you can't rely on that every week. So, you know, I think it's they look a lot more disciplined. They look a bit more structured than the last time we played them here at AAMI. So, you know, it'll be a good test, and, you know, but we're ready for it, and we're, you know, we're out to prove a point as well that we can get results away from home and not just here at AAMI Park.
You've been at this club for a long time. Where do you sort of rate this current incarnation of Victory in some of the past teams perhaps that you've played with?
Well, I mean, you've got to stay rated highly, don't you? I think the league's improved every year that that I've been here. You know, I suppose I've been around since day one. I haven't been signed as a pro since day one, but you just think the amount the players who have been here have improved, and the players that are being brought in are adding to the league. And you know, just the whole thing is a spectacle as well. The, you know, fans and facilities and things like that. The league's always improving, and you know, I'm just very happy to be part of this team and the direction where the club's going at the moment.